a fancy flash to finish off that service game. Just able to hook that one away. Oh, it's in. That's really nicely done from Cressy, taking the initiative. Quick to it. As soon as it was dipping down, he knew exactly what Cressy was going to do. A very comfortable tie break for Djokovic at the end of a tricky set. Yeah, found the pass, read it well. And he needed to be. Oh, and Djokovic forcing such quality from Cressy, but it still wasn't enough. It's a victory for Novak Djokovic. The defending champion is off and running here in Paris-Bercy 2022. He has his eyes on that trophy once again. Backhand has come to the party too. Oh, that's caught the line too. Fox. Wow. Sure. What a volley. Breathtaking opening set from Casper Ruud. That is all it took. Oh, it's magnifique. In full flow. Would you believe it? Casper Ruud gets it done just about in this second set. Richard Gasquet put up a wonderful performance.
Oh, just about. Yeah, hitting the ball very cleanly right now, Rublev. Oh, he's made it.
Stunning return. He seems to be getting a read on the serve of his note.
Just a little passive, really, from Isner. Kind of feel as though if he's going to have any chance of turning this match around, he needs to try and just up the aggression. Yeah, moved across to it so quickly, read exactly where Isner was going. That's too big. Andre Rublev edges closer to a place in Turin. Very comfortable victory over John Isner, a rusty John Isner. Yeah, it's a lovely final volley from Mannarino. That's perfect. Right on the line. Oh, but he's got himself out of a huge hole there, Hubert Hurkacz. Massive point to win.
Yeah, Hong Kong. 14-13.
Sealed with another ace. At least he thinks it is. Mannarino is challenging. But the fact that he's walking to his seat suggests he's not particularly confident with this one. And that is why. Oh, what a way to do it as well. A clean winner off the return from Hubert Hurkacz. Sealed with ace number 20. And Hurkacz makes it through to the next round here in Bercy.